Johnny Otis from Black. He had another black band. But it turned out he was Greek. He just thought he was black. And he was good, I gotta tell you. He came out with the rhythm that Bo Diddley stole later on in the 50s. And the rhythm went like this. Don't mention it.